making sure that everything's nice and aligned.
Yep.
And then I'm open ball. Oh, done.
Thinking in your back leg and come out.
Yeah. This week's one of the big improvements is my stability here. Like, I feel that much more solid through the ball. 2 weeks previous to this, I felt very loose. This time I feel like I'm making the appropriate contact. It's not so much about how fast you swing the ball, bat, about how you actually make the contact, and then after contact, you almost want to squish the ball. That's what gives you the power.